Come in. Any Dominion vessels in range? This is Agent X41822N, requesting emergency retrieval. Please respond.
Request acknowledged. Do not exit your ship until an escort arrives. Surrender your weapons and await further instructions.
Thank you for escorting her down to this base. I want to keep things quiet. So it is you.
Admiral Horner.
What's the last thing you remember?
I escaped from a base I didn't recognize. Not Dominion. What was that place? Why was I there?
Nova, you've been MIA. You and several other ghosts haven't reported in for months.
So I wasn't on a mission. And this isn't a debriefing.
No, it's not. We have evidence that links you to a terrorist group known as the Defenders of Man. You're wanted for treason against the Terran Dominion.
Treason? I've always been loyal to the Dominion. You know that.
It's not my call. Valerian will have a lot of questions for you when he arrives.
Admiral Horner, Zerg forces are heading for our location.
All hands to battle stations.
Look, I believe you, Nova. You're not the type to go AWOL. But you'll have to prove me right. If you're as good as your record says you are, you'll be all the help we need.
I need a full report on what's going on out there, Captain.
Easier said than done, sir. The Zerg are invading this planet. They've established a hive in the mountains.
There have been too many Zerg attacks recently. The Dominion's still reeling from them, and this one's even worse.
Admiral, do you see those narrow canyons? I can attack the Zerg as they're going through that area. The fewer that reach the base, the longer we'll hold.
Good thinking. We'll set up an outpost for you here, and get some Reapers to cover the cliffs. I'll make sure they're equipped with spider mines. Use them wisely, and we can all get out of this in one piece.
Understood.
Hey, Nova, before you head out, you should take a look at the different equipment we have for you. Not a whole lot here right now, but you might pick up some more out there, yeah? You can switch up what you're using whenever you stop by here. No biggie. Who knows? If you choose right, you might end up looking as good as me.
Our position is secure. We're ready to head out.
One more thing, Nova. Swan wanted to have a word with you.
Yeah, I've been working on a jumpsuit that's ready for some field testing. You can't cloak in it, but it'll let you jump like one of those Reaper guys.
Well, I can't say no to that.
I've sent a distress call to the Emperor's fleet. We have to hold until his forces arrive.
Ah! In the rear, with the gear. Bad news? What's going on? Huh? Go ahead. Big chop. In the rear, with the gear. SCV ready.
Got it. strictly business. Executing.
SCV ready.
Consider it done. Confirm that last. Loud and clear.
SCV ready.
Acknowledged. En route.
SCV ready.
I'll make it happen. Acknowledged. I'll make it happen.
SCV
the Zerg
ready.
Approaching from the north side. Be ready.
Done. Got it. Executing.
Huh? In the rear with the gear. Woo-hoo! Overtime! Yes, sir! SCV ready. Uh-huh.
All right, we've got another pack of them coming in from the east.
SCV ready.
Confirm that last. Got it.
Additional supply depots required.
Consider it done. Target's neutralized. Time to get ready for the next round.
We have medics at the base if your forces need them, Nova.
I still need those Reapers to set up some spider mines along the main paths.
SCV ready.
Confirm.
SCV ready.
I'm detecting Banelings inbound on our location. Get them before they hit our bunkers.
Uh-huh.
Say again. En route.
SCV ready.
Gangway, coming through.
I'll make it happen. Got it.
SCV ready.
Executing. Loud and clear.
Big job, huh? SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Another attack is incoming. Marking the coordinates for you now.
Not enough minerals.
Status report. Strictly business.
Go, go, go! SCV ready.
Hey, Nova. Looks like the Zerg are going after our military research center here. Some of my guys are still in there, along with all their tech. Think you can help them out?
I'll see what I can do. I'm reading you. Loud and clear.
Our allies' base is under attack.
On the move.
You want a piece of me, boy? SCV ready.
Oh, what a relief. Feel free to take that tech with you. It's yours now.
Consider it done.
SCV ready. Huh? Sure. Bad news. SCV ready. I'm going. Yep. We'll butter my biscuit. Yep.
Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
Now they're sending Ravagers our way. Watch out for their corrosive bile.
Got it. Say again.
Is under attack. Not enough energy.
Loud and clear.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Confirm that last. Executing.
Be on alert! The enemy is heading toward us.
Say again? Strictly business. Got it.
Add-on complete.
Got him. Now I can use this break to prepare for the next attack.
I'm detecting some overlords on the cliffs ahead. They're bringing in more Zerg. Clear them out if you need to access those areas. Also, keep an eye out for any areas where you can build extra bunkers. We need all the support we can get.
Acknowledged.
The Grim.
Thank you.
Add-on, upgrade complete.
Let's have a blast! Got a whole lot of love. Let's do this.
You're not gonna believe this. Defilers are here, and they'll be able to shield other Zerg around them.
Just say when.
Nova here. En route. Status report.
What's it worth? All right. Agreed. The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Considering done.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Onward. Got it. On the move.
Not enough energy. Not enough energy.
I'll make it happen.
I thought our experimental weaponry labs were far enough away. But now the Zerg's after them too.
Don't worry. I'll be there soon.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Our ally's base is under attack.
Loud and clear. I'll make it happen. Loud and clear.
Our ally's base is under attack.
All right, everyone's safe. And there's some equipment here.
It's all yours. Knew you could do it, Ace.
Ace? Is he serious?
Huh? Yep. We hear you. Ah! You scared me! It's your dime. Uh-huh.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Bad news, Nova. The enemy's launching attacks from both sides.
Status report. I'm reading you. I'll make it happen. On the move.
Go ahead. Yeah. Good job, huh? Well, butter my...
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
additional supply depots required. Base is under attack.
Onward.
Additional supply depots required.
On the move. Got it. On the move. Well done, everyone. We've brought them down.
In the rear with the gear. Go ahead. Bad news.
Acknowledged. Confirm that last. Loud and clear. Got it.
Ultralisks are moving into attack. You'd better hurry.
I'm reading you. En route.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Base is under attack.
SCV ready.
I'll make it happen. En route.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
We've got something big coming our way. Hope you're ready.
Say again. Loud and clear.
SCV ready.
I'm going.
SCV ready.
Done. Oh, yeah, baby.
Nova here. Acknowledged. Status report.
Bad news. SCV ready. SCV ready. Yeah, whatever. Yep. We'll butter my biscuit.
I hope you're not still doubting my loyalty, Admiral.
We all appreciate your aid right now.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Nova here. I'll make it happen.
Go ahead. Ah! You scared me! SCV ready.
Confirm that last. En route.
The Grand Reaper has arrived.
On the move.
SCV ready.
I'm reading you. Execute.
Wow.
Loud and clear.
SCV ready.
Got it. En route. Consider it done.
SCV ready.
Executing.
Nova, all of the enemy's remaining forces are coming in for one last strike. You have to hold them off.
On the way. Let's do this. That's all? All right.
SCV ready.
Oh, yeah, baby. Agreed.
Status report. Strictly business.
Death from above.
Nova here. I'll make it happen. On the move.
Vesting Gaza exhausted. Base is under attack.
Executed.
Not enough needed. Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
Acknowledged. Got it.
Admiral Horner, Terran battlecruisers are warping in above the Zerg's position. But they aren't the Emperor's.
What? I don't like the look of this.
Is under attack.
They're sending out a broadcast, patching it through.
The Zerg have always been a threat. And today, the Emperor's forces have proved that they are too weak to protect the people of Boria. But the Defenders of Man are here for you. We will do all we can to safeguard your future.
Admiral, they're contacting us directly.
Let's hear it.
This world is under our protection. Surrender the Ghost and evacuate, or face the consequences.
Like hell we will.
Nova, get your forces back here. They can't stop us from leaving while they're still fighting the Zerg. We'll have to meet the Emperor elsewhere.